Fuk is a festive word that you'll see and hear a lot during Chinese New Year. It means blessing and is used to wish people good health, good fortune, and good luck. All Chinese New Year celebrations and traditions are related to Fuk, the core spirit of this auspicious season.
今年牛年，牛自古系中国农民嘅好帮手，贡献一直都好受重视。牛既拥有强壮、勤奋同可靠呢啲好嘅特性，亦都象征多劳多得同埋丰衣足食。
牛年吉祥，
合业增吧，
生意兴隆，
笑口常开。
笑口早炸得靓，粒粒好似开口笑紧咁。
呢种煎堆叫石榴花，就寓意多子多福咁解嘅。
每款新年嘅小食都有好意头噶。
茶果咧，祝茶果健康长寿啊！过新年就一定要有茶果同瓜子，瓜子咧即系搵银嘛，个个都赚多啲。
正月十五元宵节，一定要有灯笼啦！每盏灯笼都有好意头。今年系牛年，梗系要扎翻个金牛灯笼啦！吉时已到，开灯大吉！
入嚟食汤圆啊！
元宵节快乐，
中国情人节快乐啊！